Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Borderland Babes. Today we're playing the name game. Are we not?
The name game.
And it's snowing!
So, it is snowing. So we gotta go find the Bullymong piles. Where are we? I'm looking at the map. Oh, okay, it's gonna be straight and then to the right. So we could go ahead and get our little vehicles.
Hey, Mr. Oh, Bullymong. Yeah. Bully me banana. Over
here. No! Deploy.
Bully Bullymong.
No, you're putting two different ones in my head. They're going to mush and clash.
But I'm pop. All right, I got.
Don't
a
everybody
green
fight
vehicle.
To get in the pink car.
I'm in. I'm like, who's this? Win. I'm on.
Okay, so it should be straight and then to
nothing
the
could
right.
possibly go wrong.
Should right be straight here. Into the right.
Like right
should,
here.
Should,
this is
should
it.
Be. Sure.
You gotta kill these guys. We gotta search the piles.
Don't
be attacked in the car.
We got bats.
Yeah.
Eight bats. I don't
the
see
big flyers. Yeah.
Don't we get? I think I have heard we get more experience out of the car. This FYI. I think we learned that. I learned that.
I got out of the car, by the way, honey.
I was gonna say,
I
don't
know. I can put a turret down.
I think we're searching these. Oh, I found a gun. Oh, that was it.
Did you find it?
Wait. No, it still says search five Bullymong piles, and
it's like, what is your turret going for? Oh, those bats.
I don't know.
I don't see any piles. No. Maybe we have to go a little bit deeper in?
Okay.
Oh, I searched one.
Oh,
so you can't
okay.
shoot them, apparently. I think you have to hit E.
You have to physically search it.
Yeah.
Physically.
Melee the pile.
Okay. Go with it.
I'm not seeing piles, but okay.
I'm not seeing piles
around.
Either.
I got
one. I thought these were piles, but apparently
but
they're not.
They're just snow. One.
Oh, there's more Bullymongs over this way.
Yeah, we could go ahead and head to the other spot, too, that's lit up if we want.
It feels like we're leaving the lit spot.
Oh dear. Hey, come back to me. Okay. Hi.
Oh, smart. Brought a car.
I left our car.
Okay, that's fine.
Ow.
Ooh, those rocks are really annoying. Stay
down. Another one down!
Oh dear. I'm not very good at hitting those birds.
They're everywhere.
Yeah, I love this one.
It's gonna be annoying to watch. I am very sorry.
Search the pile. Oh crap.
I love that I can throw this.
I love this gun!
I accidentally shot a pile.
Okay.
That was
not
totally.
Hey,
not
honey, here's some
me
help.
Shooting
yeah,
pile.
So if you hit E on it.
You're welcome.
And you don't even have to punch it. You just hit E on it, and I think that counts it. Yeah, okay, so we've got three.
Pile.
Two more. I'm pretty sure I accidentally shot
Well, you
a pile
melee it, so it's E or V or whatever, right? Ooh, that one, like, exploded stuff on
I'm proud of myself. I remember that my guy could also chuck the axe, so instead of just, you know, in fight, I backed off when I was almost deaded.
Bad Bullymonger.
It can happen.
It was a skag, guys.
You saw a skag.
I saw a skaggity. Okay, if we go backwards, we should find more. Alright, I'm taking you with me. Here
okay.
Oh! Oh, I love how you do that.
Okay.
I love how you do what you
like,
do.
Hey,
oh, wait.
They put.
Go straight and then to the
There's
right.
more piles over there.
Wait, where?
Back up.
We're getting our exercise.
Gonna go.
Yeah.
Gonna go.
Somebody I keep waiting for you to
oh, there's piles here too.
Button and just like.
I know, I can't piles. Do that. I
yeah.
can't do it.
I see piles. They're...
Oh, those are skags though.
Hey, Wynn, they see piles.
I think there's.
Well, good for them.
Well, they're steamy skag piles are the wrong ones.
Piles of poo.
Oh yeah, steaming
you can
skag pile is not a Bullymong pile.
Yeah.
Go right ahead and
you guys
enjoy
get
those
your
piles.
Hands dirty and we'll get
in,
there
lady.
When you're done.
Hop in, lady.
Alright.
Hey, it's a car. I got our car.
Dude, my guy good, he's
we
getting winded. He's all
right. We should be able to
Wait!
Bullymong piles would be in the snow.
You backed up to me. Okay, we're in.
Yeah, they should be over here.
Snow piles.
Over here. Ow. Is that where we were before? I think it is.
Where are they?
Oh.
Okay.
Over there.
We're over here.
Oh, I went the wrong way.
See how helpful we are?
We're coming
over
back.
Here, over here.
I'm really good at this.
Hi, we're here.
Oh, yeah, ooh, here's some.
The stinging cactus got him. Oh.
The adult bully mom is like,
he dead.
I love that.
Wade's gonna remember not dead. Okay.
He did.
Oh, okay, we got out. Shot.
Searching, oh. Searching.
Okay, yeah. There's, a pile. There's another okay. One right here, too. Yeah.
We'll there go we go. Check it. We just need one more.
He did.
Yeah, I we done it.
Ow! Woo! How you doing? Can you not?
There we go.
I shall call them primal beasts. I'll run it by my publishers. In the meantime, blow up some primal beasts with grenades, would you?
See how they primal
beasts. With grenades.
We already did that. Oh, we gotta kill them with grenades?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Yeah. Well, at least it just says, like, one. Well,
here.
Yeah. Oh, is it? There's one right there.
I don't remember what the.
Have a
we
grenade.
All threw grenades. Oh, yeah.
Have another one.
Have one more just for. Oh, there's more of them out there. Oh.
The most ferocious creatures I've no. Ever seen, and I say that having watched a thresher rip my arm from its socket.
Oh. Repressed memories, aho! Ow! 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 Back off!
Shoot. What?
Oh what no, I'm out of ammo!
Shoot their shoot projectiles?
What?
Ferivore projectiles.
I don't know what that is.
Well, ferivores is what he's calling the bullymongs now.
Oh, the things that they throw at us! Yeah.
We have to shoot their projectiles.
So we need to leave one alive to shoot at us.
So we gotta not shoot them, we gotta shoot.
That could have been so much clearer.
Is to oh gosh,
shoot
my
them
health.
In the face.
Yeah.
Health is so low.
Nasia.
Oh, Nasia, I'm sorry. I just sucked up 2 health.
It's okay.
That satellite in the sky looks really good, man. That satellite ship, whatever. The big giant H in the sky.
Oh, yeah, it's beautiful.
Neat.
The big giant H for honey.
Yeah, it's
okay. Is that why you like it?
It's a planetary tribute. What could I say? Actually, it didn't even occur to me that it was an H until after I commented how pretty it was.
All right.
There's not a bully mong in sight.
I feel like
yeah.
Could... Oh, look,
and
little...
we gotta shoot their shots. They're shooting at us. Whatever.
They're yeah.
I don't know. There's
projectiles.
Yeah, projectiles.
Where's the car? Oh, it's on the map, thank goodness.
Okay,
can you tell it's the first recording of the day?
Yeah, I know.
And we're still sipping coffee?
Is this pink or green? I can't. I think
that's your green.
I think pink. This is green.
I'm okay. In pink.
If although, we head back up
hey,
north.
That looks like a.
Poor
Nature's
like
up
earlier.
Than can we just
any
shoot
of
that?
This.
Oh, it's stuck in your car.
What?
I'll just take it with me. Okay,
like
so
maybe they'll count it post-mortem
until they throw stuff at us.
Yeah, which is the hard part.
Should
the
be
whole...
right up here.
So hasn't okay. It been the best feeling reading the comments that people are happy we're back doing
yeah,
this?
Yeah, I'm so excited yes. That yeah. People. You know these guys aren't.
Thank
back
you,
yet.
People.
I thought they would be. Yeah, thank you.
Thank you, people.
Thank you for
yet.
Liking
for
what we...
want and wanting us to. Do this and
continue
be bad.
So. To be bad at this
ooh,
game.
Oh, smack you in
good
the
shot.
Thank you.
That's...
I don't care who took that shot. I'm claiming right. It because I shot in its direction.
Okay, I guess we gotta keep driving.
We gotta find Bullymong.
They
yeah,
should be
apparently.
South of here.
Hey,
I just
Mr. Bullymong, where did you go?
And I'm in! You can totally have permission to run as soon as I'm like climbing on.
Oh, I see.
I think once. It says enter gunner seat. You can't get thrown, but we can science yeah. It.
We can test this theory.
We can totally test this theory.
Booty booty.
Oh, they jumped. This is gonna be bad.
You guys
yeah,
can
I
do
saw
it.
That.
Uh-oh.
Okay.
Just, you know, aim straight.
They're supposed to be around here.
I feel us totally straightening.
It looks like we're in
Okay.
Mistakes were made.
I was gonna say, it sounds like you did a bad.
Mistakes were made.
Here, wait. Throw things
can
at us.
Can you flip it or something?
Here, I'm gonna get out and kill this.
We can shoot it.
Whoa! Oh wait, hey, oh. They're bully mongs.
Projectiles.
Oh, projectiles. He threw them.
You're shooting the projectiles.
I got one. Could you not? One.
Okay, well, I'm shooting the guy because the guy is owieing us.
Hey, could you not, little fella?
Good.
Okay.
Night.
Throw things at us. There you go. Got one.
Ow!
We did it! Okay, we can kill them now.
Level up.
Oh, might have ammo for that.
Boner farts?
Farts.
I was gonna say, did I just hear?
Did I hear what I think I just heard?
Yep, boner farts.
Okay. I'm like, it's early, I could be hearing boner. I shouldn't be hearing, I'm just saying. Okay.
Oh, are you on fire? Oh, that's a psycho.
That's
not
psycho's
honey.
On fire. Yeah.
I thought that was honey. I just leveled up.
You thought that was honey.
Kill more boner parts.
Oh hey. No! Don't kill me. I'm about to level up.
Oh my gosh!
I level up.
Second win.
A lot of bad things right here.
Okay. I got a second win.
Bully Mong's not so bad after all.
Come on,
back.
Ah! Okay. That. I know.
Oh, you are a bad guy. I'm down.
Oh.
Nomad Pyro, hang on.
Don't walk into the electric. Sorry.
Oh, there you are.
Trying to get you
gotcha.
Up.
Gotcha. I got her. Cover me.
I needed that. My body was.
Oh, that's me. Win. Okay.
Don't
okay.
kill me.
That pyro dude was rude, man.
So about the rude. Car.
It's still gone, isn't it?
I'm gonna try to grenade it. Well, that didn't work. Come on, car! Ugh. Can you guys
can you melee it? Yeah, okay. Whoa!
Ah! No!
Is it still... Are you alive?
I was gonna say, that was some serious high-pitched squeal. What happened?
It's the car.
You slipped between the crack.
I have a healing ability in one of my ability skill trees, and I'm trying to figure out which skill tree it is.
I fell down the crack of doom.
Here it is.
Okay. Well, we're ready to move on to the next quest anyway.
Yeah, I thought
I have a soul
turret
to
had
wound.
More things, but
do we want to let's see. Let's go ahead and continue our main quest.
I should have picked that.
So we need to go to Frostburn Canyon, which is...
Where are you guys?
It's to the right. Oh, it's not very far from here.
Okay, you think we should jump down where you are?
No, I think if you run to it, you can probably just teleport us and it'll bring me there too.
Okay, Wynn, go for it. Use your speedy thing. I'm gonna keep saying
I don't
that.
Have
just
it.
To,
I
just
don't
to
have
rub it.
It
in. I know.
I know.
Oops, going
around. Where's
way?
Your speedy right. thing? Come on, man.
Longs down here.
Shinies.
All right.
Okay, I'm gonna go invisible and just run from these guys. How are they still attacking me? I'm invisible.
Mine. I'm thinking the same thing. Mine. Yoink.
I might be in trouble.
You sound like you're in trouble. You're very squeaky.
I'm sorry. I can't.
No, you're
I can't contain this.
I actually made a jump.
You're fine.
Well, Lady was going this way. Now she's going that way.
Yeah, I was going the wrong way.
Oh, well, the wrong way led to shiny, so. Oh,
Hey, these are things.
These are big yumps. Hey, can we make this yump right here?
Hi.
I don't know.
You made the yump! Holy crap, balls!
I'm gonna try to make it.
If I can do it, you can do it.
I made it.
I love my guy's points. They're called like salt the wound, silence the voices, control the rage. They're fantastic.
There's baddies in here, but I'm gonna pull everybody through, okay?
Please do.
Alright.
Yeah.
I'm just leaving these
baddies. Hey, you little ankle biter.
Alright. Here we go.
Alright.
Oh, there's lots of ankle biters.
Oh! Hey! Okay!
Here we go to Frostburn Canyon, girls!
mid ankle biter shot. I'm like, okay, right between the eyes. Gone.
See? And we all together again. Should be around here somewhere. Stay alert. Oh, Firehawk.
What are we doing exactly? Okay, Firehawk.
Finding the Firehawk.
Follow bloodshot signs.
Oh, they're right, all just right. fighting each other.
We're trying
here.
To find Roland, and he that was taken by Firehawk.
Step off, Vault Hunter. This
oh,
is
just
between
kidding.
The bloodshots yeah. and the Firehawk. Once my boys bring his ass back to me.
Ooh, there's a psycho mod in the machine. Killed.
We're gonna string him up from his own freaking intestine.
Just FYI.
Well, that was needlessly
graphic. String him up by his own intestines.
Ew.
Which machine?
The health machine.
I ain't a real doctor.
Purchased!
Sell those.
You won't find better merchandise anywhere else.
You guys have me okay. locked in this corner. that's great. Okay, so we gotta go follow Fast the travel. Signs.
Oh, dude, that gives me 1.3 health regen per second and shield recharge delay.
That's pretty awesome.
Oh, so what's the tokens? What are the tokens?
The badass tokens? Yeah, if you click it, you can
get
like
extra.
Buff yourself.
Yeah.
Oh,
and now like you, and it's not always the exact same option. So,
can you reset your points?
And you,
how do you reset your skill points?
I think yes. you can at a specific machine though.
At when you get back to
because I realized I should have been picking different abilities, and
when we get back to that
town,
the town.
The towny place? The place with the buildings?
Why can't I? This is brain fart.
I have spent my badass tokens. I am badass Ooh. Rank 259, whatever yeah, the heck that means.
Having a brainer
Good
fart.
Job!
Would you increase okay. my max health 2.8% and shield capacity 1.7? This is cool.
I got a spiky
Sanctuary! That's the name.
Oh, I got a spiky yeah, shield that does that's damage to melee people.
Ooh. Okay, so Sanctuary, totally
signs.
The towny place.
So we're supposed to go down here.
Look at this little angel.
I think we're supposed to go down here.
Beautiful. Yeah, I think so.
Woohoo!
Yeah, it's beautiful.
Okay,
are we killing things?
It is beautiful.
Lady is down.
I threw my turret down. My turret's engaging.
Honey, you're
a turret.
How the heck am I like? Does everything just decide high? Let's hit. Oh! The honor six.
Oh,
behind.
They're right behind us.
I'm like, how is everything hitting me? Because everything is coming from behind.
Oh.
Anasia's a
savage
on the ground.
Somebody's got a fireball.
Yeah, there's a nomad pyro up here.
Second win.
No, pyros.
We're encountering Goliath now. If you shoot their heads off, they get enraged.
No!
Oh, I'm out of ammo for my two of my guns.
There was an ammo machine back there.
Yeah, I probably
yeah,
should.
Yeah, I guess I didn't realize I was that close to out of ammo because we've been picking stuff up like
Ouch!
Crazy. Will you die already, for Pete's sake?
Stop it!
I am not giving up. I will shoot you. I'm so close
teeny,
to dead end.
Teeny mistake.
Woo! I'm kind of down. I need help. Woo!
That was second win at the
I
last second.
Thank you.
Oh, okay, you got her.
Yep, I got her.
Okay, shooting the pyro.
Where's oh?
Man, he got a lot of health. This game suddenly got a lot more intense. There we go. He did.
Hey, there's health right here, you guys.
Help!
Wow.
Oh, my body.
I'm betting pyro guns probably aren't so good against.
Oh.
Goodbye.
There it goes.
You want some too?
Yeah.
Would have been good.
Let's try this instead.
Let's see.
Oh, I think he's enraged. No,
he's
just
up.
A Goliath.
Yeah, he's coming
How
up.
You guys doing?
He's
coming
yeah.
up. Oh, did something work to know?
You wanna play too? Here, come on up.
Oh, now he's raging.
I was kinda waiting for him to come up, but he never really made the corner.
Nope.
He did it.
I hear
wow,
one.
Language. Ew.
Oh, there he is.
How you doing? Woo! I've changed my mind, I don't wanna mess with you.
Yeah, now he's a badass. Hey, come here, little guy. There you go, you're dead.
He did.
Okay.
Good job, lady.
Oh! He just disintegrated.
Uh-huh.
Holy crap.
Psycho.
Okay.
La 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 la.
I hear more, but I'm not sure. Oh, there they are.
La 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 la.
Okay, I see more of them.
Oh, hi! Goodbye!
I guess one
turn. So I think...
Honey, your health!
Oh! Yeah. But I had his head in my sights!
I'm so happy I could kill you!
I'm so happy I could kill you!
There you go.
Thank you.
He lost his head.
This is unusual. The Firehawk has harassed the Bloodshots for some time.
He did.
They have never mounted such a large-scale assault on the Firehawk before. I wonder what's given them such confidence.
Yeah, what is giving them such confidence?
Flank steak.
Thing will rue the goddamn day it messed with us. We're gonna make the Firehawk choke to death on his own species.
Dude.
Ew. Team.
Okay, this burning psycho was just like... Okay. Crawling his way here.
All the signs.
Oh, that hurt me.
So
man.
I think we have to go this way when you guys get down.
Yeah, we're kind of slowly working our way down.
There's a lot of bad guys. Monies. Bad guys.
Oh, he's raging now.
Okay, the bad guys just keep pouring out of that hut, man.
Yeah.
They should stop.
I feel like it's a never ending.
Right.
Hi!
Yeah, stay put and stay dead.
One more turret.
He dead.
Ooh, something just blew up over here.
Wasn't so challenging.
Oh. I'm getting real focused.
Yes, I think we all are.
Oh!
Nice work, Quinn.
Woo!
Well, there's nobody at the entrance to this cave if you want to just bypass them and...
Oh, but all the XPs! Think of all the shinies!
Think of all of the XPs and things.
Of course, we could be dead soon.
True.
These guys are hard to kill. Oh, honey!
Uh-oh, fire!
Honey. I'm getting you up, girl.
Well, geez, that hurt.
Oh my goodness,
you need to not be
gargling
on fire.
My own blood.
Winter, you need to not be on fire.
No. Yeah, I think they're shooting fire bolts at us or something, man. Oh, dude, his head is missing.
Right. Well, yeah, that's the Goliath. You shoot his head off, and then he gets raging.
Yeah. And he doesn't has like another little head that pops out, though.
Mm-hmm.
That's pretty creepy.
Is he fighting his own people?
Yes, he'll kill anybody.
I wish I
had. Okay, dude!
So you could actually use him to fight the rest of them and then kill him at the end.
Holy crap, is there damage here?
They're almost dead, though. I think that's just the last one right there.
Dead!
Whew!
Yeah, look at all the shinies! Yeah, girl, yeah.
Ooh.
A ladder.
Okay.
A ladder. Oh!
We go to Shiny
Town. Are we at the end of the episode?
Yeah, we could pretty much.
It's a good place.
Right here. You want those? You can have those.
You can have those. And you can have those.
So, I guess we'll go ahead and continue this in the next episode.
Thanks for watching.
Yeah.
Bye.
Bye.